I have a lot of respect for anyone who comes to Hoth. More for anyone who's willing to wander around out here. Cold goes right to your bones. Going to sleep is the same as giving up.
I didn't have a choice. I do what the mission requires.
Sure, we all do. Then we wind up dead. That's just luck for people like us. People who obey. See that snowdrift? Big sinkhole there. Empire wants to run transports through this area, but you can't see the ground in front of you in a blizzard. Next thing, you've fallen in a sinkhole, like the planet dug you a grave. I'm supposed to set up warning beacons around the perimeter, but it's a wampa hunting ground, and there's nothing I can do but wait.
I'll handle it.
Yes, you could. Combat trained. Yes. Take the sensors, plant them around the sinkhole. Watch out for wampas. Good luck. See the beacons. I tip my hat to you. Save my life. Time to gather the dead. Head back to camp. Start the transports. Thank you.
Thank you. Obliterated. I require better targets. These drones believe they can defeat me.
Have you ever truly admired the redness of blood on snow? Listen to how screams echo in freezing air. Hoth is a hunter's world, and the Republic isn't our only quarry here.
You came to Hoth for a reason, then?
I pursue a group of Force-sensitive aliens. Gutter trash who killed the Sith, sent to purge them, claimed Sith weapons and fled. For years they've eluded me, trained and grown stronger. But our Chiss allies have earned my favor. They found the fugitive's base here. All that remains is choosing an executioner.
We can't have them interfering with Imperial operations.
Go to the base. Leave no survivors. Show these scum the wrath of the Empire.
Lieutenant Durand? I found Sergeant Pedden's data pad and destroyed the Republic spy droids.
I see. Well, your assistance is greatly appreciated, Agent. Those droids were a tremendous risk to our operational security. Now that they're out of the picture, we can proceed with our work here. Shame to have lost Pedden over a pack of droids. Though, he had a good head on his shoulders. Would have been good to have him moving forward.
Anything else I can do?
No, thank you, Agent. Our next operations are only beginning. I cannot ask you to wait around until the fieldwork begins. If you'll excuse me, I'll leave you to go on about your own business. My thanks again for your assistance in this matter.
Powering down.
To be here.
Oh,
course they're safe to eat. Look, whoever told you they were poisonous is a blasted liar. Ah, greetings. I was just sharing my nutritional expertise with some Republic scouts. I'm Kinto Sims, Imperial Infiltration. I've been monitoring the Republic forces and bombarding them with misinformation. Those saps will believe anything. Even now, I've got them scrambling to tame Pantram Whitefangs. A colossal waste of time and money.
What sparked their interest?
I let it slip that Whitefangs could be trained as attack mounts. Which is true, to an extent. Whitefangs are unrivaled predators. Exceedingly fast and deadly. We've lost more scouts to them than to the enemy. The Republic has been rounding them up by the hundreds, spending millions on training them. What they don't realize is that few White Fangs develop the intelligence necessary for domestication. They'll be lucky to tame 20.
So their operation will be a disaster?
You've no idea. The Republic has already lost countless men to the incessant cold and the White Fangs... fangs! Some amusing casualty reports. Still... few know how to undermine the Republic like you, so perhaps you could help me take this scheme to the next level. If you can exterminate the few trainable White Fangs, the Republic will toil without producing one combat-worthy specimen, drain their resources, and keep our people safe.
The Republic will pay for its incompetence.
Excellent. The Republic will be left depleted and demoralized. You'll find the White Fangs in packs, but the smarter ones tend to hunt alone. They've earned their reputation, so be careful.
Thank you.
the White Fangs are dead.
Perfect. Now the Republic will waste years trying to tame the dim-witted offal. It'd be funny if it wasn't so... Oh, who am I kidding? It's totally funny.
I had a good time.
Always nice to see someone who enjoys their work. Naturally, I prefer you be discreet about this. We obviously can't have the Republic know.
It's finished. The fugitives are dead.
I sensed their deaths. Indeed, you are not as they were. I obtained some minor trinkets during my search for the fugitives. Take whatever you wish. Every hunt must have its trophies.
Travel route is confirmed.
Here's what I got. Look quick if you want. Bring your creds back anytime.
Sir. Kun Tazith asked me to keep an eye out. He wants to talk about the Bane Brigade.
My friend. I have a confession. When I founded the Bane Brigade 50 years ago, I never thought I'd see its equal. I nurtured those men and women, planned every mission, sat beside them when their limbs needed replacement. I wept upon their deaths, but you have done exceptionally.
Did we succeed? Does the Republic believe the Bane Brigade is alive?
We intercepted a communique. The Republic is sending Jedi and Special Forces to hunt the Phantom Bane Brigade, thanks to your deception. But they'll find only expendable Imperial troops, like those you've met in the field. And as our men die, they will drag the Republic with them into their icy graves.
Sending a few thousand fools to their death brings victory, so be it.
Indeed. The most anyone can contribute is to die for the Empire. Regardless, you are needed elsewhere in the galaxy. And know that while it cannot be public, you've earned the right to call yourself part of the Bane Brigade. No, you are the last of the greatest enemies of the Republic. And your name means fear.
Thank you.
Agent, we've been speaking to the Nests in preparation for the Killik Imperial Summit. They're so much in tune with their biology. The Colossalok are warriors as large as houses, and they're convinced the Empire should be crushed. But the Saras are weavers and shapers, and they're eager to trade.
I think you were used to Killik quirks by now.
From our nest on Alderaan, yes. But the colony is so much greater. We should return to our preparations. We'll talk later.
How are things with you?
Excellent, sir. I just heard Lord Ulius is conducting another opera, and I'm looking forward to the hollow playback. You know, it's been a while since we discussed it, but I believe you were going to take me out to dinner.
Just say the word. Did you have somewhere in mind?
There's a fantastic Mandalorian restaurant in Kar City. I'm half allergic to the dumplings, and I still love it. But anywhere in the galaxy will suffice, if the company is right. And that is the only time I ever went barefoot in the garden. I do like you, sir. I don't want to lose you on some nameless satellite somewhere.
That's a bit sudden. And pessimistic.
I'm not an optimistic person. I'm sorry, I don't mean to bring us down. It really has been a wonderful evening.
Reyna, you mean the world to me. I love you. And nothing will come between us.
Thanks to our brilliant complementary tactics. I love you too. It's good to say it.
Control to unregistered vessel. Hold for Captain Trage.
Another ex-intelligence agent, eh? Welcome to the military. According to your transfer forms, you've been assigned the rank of lieutenant and placed in Lord Razor's brigade.
What are my orders, sir?
Report to Lord Razor's briefing room. Operations begin immediately. And don't expect the flexibility your former career may have offered you. This is war, and discipline is the key to victory.
Not an auspicious beginning, is it?
The Empire's top operative arrives, just as expected. Welcome to Corellia. I am Lord Ferris, here to make a request on behalf of my master. Darth Decimus of the Dark Council has taken interest in your actions and desires your assistance in the battle for Corellia.
This won't be the first time I've helped a member of the Emperor's inner circle.
My master is aware of your service to Darth Jadus. That is why he sent me to find you. Our invasion of Corellia was executed to perfection, but the ensuing occupation has met difficulties. Darth Decimus believes you can help. If you're interested, seek out his servant, Darth Charnus. He will set you on the path of conquering Corellia.
I'll talk with Darth Charnus at once.
Darth Charnus's ship, the Tears of Taris, is on Corellia now. A private shuttle outside the spaceport will take you there.
Kangram, Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Nibaga klamka, agakyam, glagnimu amya galak. Umnuk inu nemnu, Amka aka mem perlak balak.
How do I fit in?
Yukagi ne paninu, Amka bina bek nemu kemkram. Beraka karam kara, eninyamak oramag yang megik.
Guli ji wanta hompa, muli ra wata wompa. Tula musta ki trita nini, tanu valuya witiba.
Is there a problem?
Rate tusta tokia boida, ku kawanji. Yuna liska chananga wachi tospa, ini kondinga.
The Empire can provide you with slave laborers for a small fee. They're quite cooperative.
Chapuku otum gisa, chobod I kafu anchawa. Chachingwanga la hagwa chekuska ampasa dobiska. Nira disa slimo crispa, dodanki kunke kupa.
Consider it done.
Nima futo bonki chuta. Butuana uba kili wata, bonki danko padoga lola.
Coronet City, the jewel of Corellia, home to the finest trading and ship manufacturing in Republic space. Soon this will all belong to the Empire, and the rest of the galaxy will follow. Where are my manners? I am Darth Charnus, agent of the Dark Council. My master, Darth Decimus, requested your assistance. He believes only the Empire's most lethal agent can help us win Corellia.
I can deliver this planet. Just tell me how many fatalities are too many.
Your expertise would have proven invaluable in our initial assault.
The invasion was magnificent. Our occupation flawless. Imperial forces fill Corellia's high-speed rocket trams. We began to cover Coronet City. Then rebellion erupted. Unruly Corellians knocked out the rocket trams. Now our soldiers are stranded.
What are we waiting for?
We're preparing to strike the rebels responsible for these heinous assaults. The guilty party is Corellian Engineering Corporation, the oldest ship manufacturer in Republic history. CEC exploited our one weakness. They turned our iron cannons on all outgoing trams, freezing our invasion, trapping us on the doorstep of the Empire's greatest battle.
Storm the company and shut them down. It's the only way we'll break their blockade.
I agree completely. Unfortunately, CEC shielded against conventional attacks. There's only one way in. The Hullcracker, a compact bomb developed by Xerka Corellia's deviant scientists to punch holes through capital ships. It will get us inside CEC. Then we disable their iron cannons, resume rocket tram traffic, and conquer Corellia. Unfortunately, Xerka's joined the rebellion, and they refuse to hand over their Hullcracker.
They'll support the Empire. They just need the proper encouragement.
The Hullcracker's under constant guard. Destroyed Xerka's assault camps, and they'll abandon the weapon to reinforce their headquarters. Once you rout the camps, find our Commander Jastel in Xerka territory, then we'll liberate that Hullcracker.
Darth gave him that name, but how did he survive the Sith Academy?
Standards fall during wartime. Korriban will return to the old ways soon enough. You must be our intelligence transfer. Lord Razor's waiting on Hollow.
Put him through.
My squadrons, prepare to launch. Listen well, my new operative, for I will repeat nothing. Corellia is a founding planet of the Republic. It shall be our first conquest as we march to victory through the core worlds. But its population fears us. The Republic army resists us. Their doom is our purpose here.
Under Lord Razor's command, we've been conducting a bombing campaign for the past 6 weeks. He's brought us here to coordinate a final airstrike against Aegis Base, the Republic army's headquarters for this sector.
What's our approach? And how do I fit in?
Phase one is the elimination of the outer ring of base defenses, shield generators, bunkers, fuel depots. They're hidden from the air and jam all our sensors, so our bombers can't spot them. Your assignment is to slip past the Republic Army battalions and designate high-value bomber targets. You aim the gun, our pilots pull the trigger.
They won't know I'm there until after the bombs fall.
You will be glorious. One master of stealth will cause more devastation than 100 troops.
Then, phase two. With its outer defenses destroyed, Aegis Base itself will be temporarily exposed. Our flyers will continue the engagement, and our war droids will cut off Republic Special Forces. But that's all a distraction. You will infiltrate Aegis Base carrying a portable Baradium warhead. Planted correctly, it will incinerate anyone and anything inside.
Sounds straightforward, if risky. No further instructions?
You'll be patched into our channels to keep you apprised as the assault proceeds.
Go now and arm yourself. The fighters have already launched, and Republic blood rains from the skies. Now, Major Nadeka, What of your war drones?
Lord Razor to all forces. Today you will burn this sector to bone. Survive. I will anoint you with my blood. You will be my legion of terror. Die, and I will climb your corpses to victory.
Bomber squadrons, launch! Victory for Razor!
Victory for Razor!
stick.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Just getting started. Thank you.
attempting to land.
Bring those down. Stay out of range of Aegis base. They've got cannon.
Soon they will burn. They will all burn.
Have one operative on the ground. Any more and they get caught in the kill zone.
Minox 6 gone. Killit 3 gone. Missiles locked and away.
Metal screams like a windstorm. Bones fall like hail. Yet the Republic suffers more.
I've ID'd the targets. How will you proceed?
Phase 2 begins now. The shields over Aegis base are down, and Major Nadeka has sent the signal to arm your warhead. Deliver it to the very center of the base. Make haste!
Hand over the security codes. I'm not going in. Respond. A dust frequency to match.
You keep trying to contact me. Who is this?
I'm a friend. The invisible enemy is still out there. We still need you to stop them.
Talk to me. What's your plan?
Aegis Base maintains a secure link up to Republic headquarters on Corellia. Go to the terminal and give me access. We need data on Republic troop reinforcements.
What does troop data have to do with anything?
If I'm right, it will help clarify the pattern. If I'm wrong, you can give the data to Lord Razor and the Moffs. Be careful, Cypher. I'll be watching.
Found the link up to Republic headquarters. Connecting now.
42 seconds until intercept. Slicing files. Here.
This is Supreme Commander Rands to Corellia Command. I hope General Garza has arrived safely. She spearheads one of two waves of reinforcements. Hers is a special forces-led deployment of armor and infantry. The second wave is a coalition of foreign powers providing a detachment of battle droids, commandos, and shock troops. Details are attached to this message. Whatever the challenges, we will not give up Corellia.
The Empire isn't prepared for this level of opposition.
What do you know about our forces and strategy?
More than enough to know the invisible enemy is manipulating us. Complete your mission to destroy Major Space. I've arranged to secure 9 of your ways at headquarters. After you report in, we need to talk.
I won't be your pawn. Give me answers or we're finished.
The secure line. I'll tell you everything, Cypher. We'll work as equals again.
You might want to get out.
Let's you out of all squadrons. Clear the airspace around Aegis Base. Go!
Incinerated, troops scattered and forced to retreat. You've done very well, Lieutenant. Return to the war room now.
Lodge.
Zerka's camps are destroyed. How do we get the hull cracker?
I'll connect you to Darth Charnas at once.
My ship afforded a spectacular view of your work. Zerka's forces swarm like confused insects. They've regrouped to defend the Hive, leaving the hull cracker storage facility vulnerable.
Do you have a plan in mind?
Captain Jastel's team is in place, ready to grab the hull cracker. You'll lead a more direct attack.
Your target is Braal Tavar. He's Zerka Corellia's figurehead, the definition of corporate sleaze.
Braal Tavar has the Hulk Cracker's detonation codes. Without them, the bomb's useless.
Break into his executive offices, get the detonation codes, then call me. My men will already have the Hulk Cracker.
Tell your men to be ready for the final assault, Commander. I'll deal with Braal Tavar at once.
We'll have the hull cracker by the time you have those codes.
I assure you, gentlemen, Corellian Engineering Corp has nothing to fear. The C9X droid will serve you well.
Just keep your home cracker out of Imperial hands. We hear they've already breached your walls.
A mild annoyance. Even if the Empire grabs our weapon, it's useless without the proper codes. Tell CEC's board I have the situation under control.
Zerka Corellia is under Imperial jurisdiction. Hand over the detonation codes.
Hold strong, Brawl. Better to die free than live under the Empire's fist.
Speak for yourself. Here, take the Homecracker's detonation codes. Just, please, don't hurt me.
You can have a long, healthy career serving the Empire. Just make sure Zerka follows your example.
Anything you say, I'll tell my employees about their new boss.
Commander, Brawl Tavar surrendered. I've got the detonation codes.
Good work. Thanks to your earlier assault, my men secured the Hullcracker and prepped it for the blast. We'll send an officer or two in to deal with Brawl and make sure his new loyalty stays firm. In the meantime, Darth Charnas wants to speak with you aboard the Tears of Taris. He's ready to assault CEC.
Here are the detonation codes. Brawl Tavar was eager to hand them over.
I'm sure he was. Thanks to you, the Zerka Corellia Hullcracker is ours. These codes will awaken its power. Plus, due to your quick thinking with Brawl Tavar, Zerka's learned to appreciate Imperial dominance.
I can be very charming.
You may have lured Zerka in, but Corellian Engineering Corporation won't be so easily convinced. With the Hullcracker in our possession, we can finally shut down CEC and end their attacks on our rocket trams. But first, we must deal with their army. Legions of battle droids defend the CEC fortress. Our explosives team can't get close enough to detonate the Hullcracker.
CEC commands them somehow. Cut the droids off and they lose control.
You're right. CEC uses signal towers to direct their army. It's their only weak point. Bringing down the signal towers will disrupt the droids. Our explosives team sneaks in, detonates the Hullcracker, and blows the CEC doors wide open.
CEC is about to lose contact with their army.
Once you remove the signal towers, contact Commander Kraid in CEC territory. He'll prepare you for our final assault.
I never thought I'd see the day we invaded the Core Worlds. We should be proud.
Kikuro Nenra, Kamakalak. Laporamamka, Mamni Nikag, Nagnaya Mamni, Kambram.
Thank you.
I took care of your workers. Their revolt should quiet down.
Tuto uya hawan chochikospa. Nira disas limo crispa todanki kunque kupa.
You will be the first of my Terra Thralls. Your faces will be branded with symbols of victory.
I'll have artists start on the slaves, my lord. But our losses...
Our losses are nothing so long as the Republic weeps. Join us, my shadow operative, as we celebrate.
More Republic troops are coming to Corellia. I found the data in Aegis Base.
They will die just as easily.
I'll look at the data.
My lord, the other Sith are coming to council.
Then the celebrations must wait. Return to your work.
Secure comm channel open.
Uploading decryption program.
Here we are, Cypher. Together again.
Last I heard, you were brain-dead in a Car City clinic along with half our watchers.
There's no time for questions. The conspirators dismantled intelligence because we were close to unraveling their plan. They're exerting unprecedented influence on Corellia. You weren't transferred here by accident. You're here to discover their endgame and expose them before it's too late.
We'll have to catch up later then. What do you have for me?
The enemy is monitoring and manipulating military activity. They concealed news of those Republic reinforcements, and I suspect they're doctoring Imperial records as well. I need an unaltered accounting of our forces on Corellia, with real data. I can analyze why the conspiracy is pulling strings.
I've met some of the commanders, but I can't guarantee their information is good.
We do have one source. The Dark Council recently sent Moff Zamar to perform a top-secret accounting of every soldier, vehicle, and weapon we've lost. He's completed his tour, and is taking a Skyhopper to the spaceport shortly. Intercept him en route, and acquire his report before the enemy can alter it.
I'll need the Skyhopper route, and some way of getting his attention.
You can force his Skyhopper to land by planting a series of false guide beacons around the Labor Valley battlegrounds. Once he's grounded, his Imperial Guard escort will protect his ship while you locate him. Getting the report is up to you.
Let's hope he doesn't hold me responsible for his flight plan.
There's a code word, chromatic, that might convince Zamar to cooperate, or it could raise suspicion. Do what you have to, and I'll be in touch.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Agent, watch where you step. We were running down a bunch of filthy drow when we hit one of their mines. Put most of my guys out of commission.
What's your objective, Lieutenant?
Exterminating a pack of drow. Or trying to. The drow may be a bunch of alien furballs, but they captured an arms factory crammed full of blasters and mines. They'll ship those weapons from the arms factory to the rebels unless we stop them. And if you hadn't noticed, we're not going anywhere.
Those weapons can't fall into rebel hands. What were your plans?
Take back that factory. Root out every one of those overgrown weasels. Then we'll keep control of those weapons. Just watch your step. They're putting their new minds to good use.
Thank you.
weapons facility is clear. The Drow won't be distributing arms to anyone.
You boys see that? That's how professionals get things done. Command will get that factory under Imperial control in no time.
The Drow will think twice before crossing the Empire again.
We can always hope. We'll get another walker and get back to the fight.
CEC signal towers are down. The droids aren't getting coordinated orders.
Very good. With their security confused, we can take the Hullcracker right to CEC's doorstep. Everything is in place, Darth Jarnus.
Finally. Once CEC falls, the rocket trams can spread our forces across Corellia. Then this planet will be ours. We must move quickly. Zerka's Hullcracker is already in the field. Are you ready to shove it down CEC's throat?
I'll make the explosive delivery. Then it's only a matter of disabling their ion cannons.
The consummate professional, just like Darth Decimus said. Commander, have your explosive steam prime the Hullcracker. Once you're in, sack the board of directors and disable the ion cannons. When the rocket trams are back online, we'll ramp up our invasion.
Droids will be on our tail soon. Keep them off while we rig this hole cracker.
Thank you.
First you break into my company, then you barge in here without an appointment. My droids will throw you out piece by piece. Then Darth Charnas will realize CEC can't be taken.
The sooner you and Corellia recognize Imperial rule, the better.
This is C9X, the perfect marriage of Zerka's lethality and CEC's inspired engineering. Even controls nearby droids with a custom signal emitter. Combat tests went through the roof. Costs a fortune, but that's the price of freedom.
You should have just bought a ticket off Corellia.
This marvel's an investment in CEC's future. Nothing's more important. Come on, C9X, show your stuff.
Business is war, gentlemen, and we've almost got the scum beat.
Master Moss, we have company.
You? That means C9X. You destroyed him? Impossible.
This is your last chance. Bow to Imperial rule or die.
No one tells me when to retire. Droids, attack!
Benton, he has the C9X signal emitter. Maybe we should do what he says.
Corellian Engineering Corp stands for something. This is our chance to do the same. Go ahead, turn our droids on us. If you enslave CEC, it won't be with our help.
Droids, take them to Commander Crade at the Imperial Outpost. If you don't cooperate, we'll break you.
You may have won this fight, but the Resistance won't fall so easily.
Offline. The rocket trams can run again. We must celebrate. Come to the tiers of Taris at once.
Outstanding job. The CEC surrender shook the rebellion. We'll mold their board into icons of Imperial loyalty. My master wishes to express his gratitude.
I am Darth Decimus, member of the Dark Council, architect of Corellia's invasion. I understand that you're unraveling a conspiracy. How fortunate that it brought you here. Corellia is filled with wretched people, crude, scheming animals, begging to be conquered. We can help them by winning this battle, but I require your help.
I'll serve the Empire in any way I can.
Charity is for the weak and the lazy. The Empire is neither. You'll be well rewarded. Follow me and you'll swim in the spoils of war. But first, we destroy the Rebellion. We must decorate Corellia with their dead. Take a rocket tram to the ruins of Labor Valley. Help Major Traddick burn the rebels out of hiding. Then we will speak again.
Darth Decimus chose his allies well.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
General Mother Heska sent someone to check on me, eh?
Well, we're just about to start the fireworks.
The Corellian Star Drive Corporation has been funding resistance cells all over the city. So I'm turning their headquarters into a crater. As soon as I get the all clear from a buddy down there, I'll flip the switch and... boom. No more corporation.
Rebellion like that cannot go unpunished.
Agreed. They're the biggest corporation on Corellia, so they thought the Empire wouldn't slap them down. This should... Ah, there's my call.
Blow it, quick! They know we're here! Repeat, the Republic's found us! Blow it!
Last! Long-range detonator's not working. The pubs must have put a dampening field up.
Surely you must have thought something like this might happen.
I'd be pretty lousy at my job if I didn't have a backup plan. Just didn't see it getting this bad. A short-range detonator will still blow the charges, but you'd have to fight half the pub army while doing it. I wouldn't last 10 seconds. Respectfully, sir, you've got to help.
I'll clean up your failure, but Central Command will hear about this.
Report me. As long as you're willing to blow this plant to the outer rim. There's a delay on each bomb after it's triggered. That'll give you time to get out of the blast zones. Don't stick around after you set them off. The timer's not that long. And it's a big boom.
Welcome to the Blitz, sir. Darth Decimus said to roll out the red carpet, but I wasn't expecting such an esteemed operative. What we've got here is a cleanup operation. Factories were moving massive amounts of supplies to rebels across Corellia. Bomber brigades came in. We rained fire on their heads, ripped the factories apart. We just need to beat down the rebels hiding out inside.
Such decisiveness is exactly why the Empire will win Corellia.
I'm honored to serve. Unfortunately, I've had to deal with some unsavory company in the process. We're getting intel from an inside source. Unfortunately, his dalliances with the local women make him perpetually late.
Manners, Major Traddock. We all have our vices. I'm sorry we haven't met. I'm Darbin Sul, Corellia's top counselor, friend to the Empire. I hope the Major hasn't dirtied my reputation.
I hear you're feeding us intel on the rebels.
I have friends, no, acquaintances in the Resistance. I pretend I'm sympathetic to their fight, and they tell me things, like who's supplying them. Certain factories were churning out military-grade munitions, battle droids, you name it. All donated right to the Resistance across the Core Worlds.
That's why we bombed those factories into an inferno.
Not quite the subtle approach I hoped for. The bombardment trapped the rebels in the burning wreckage. Now they're angry, desperate, and sitting on the largest weapons stockpile in the Core. If the rebels get those weapons functional, we may as well abandon Corellia.
I'll dispose of the rebels' salvage and break up their little movement.
Those Corellians fight dirty. Whatever munitions they've got have downed every squad sent their way.
You'll do better. Just wipe out their weaponry. If I know my people, they'll bow to the Empire once their hope is crushed.
I'm ruined. Finished! Those Blastocelonians with their riots and their mangy hides. Too busy fighting the Empire to think about the working man, the entrepreneur.
They'll be put down soon enough. Then you can go back to whatever it is you do.
Arms dealing. At least until those rodents put me out of business. Major Traddock's expecting me to deliver a shipment of military-grade ordnance, but the Furball Coalition won't even let a rumor get through. It's not just the Salonians, either. Wookiees, Drawl, just about every fleabag in the galaxy's stonewalling me.
It's not too late to fight back.
I sell the goods, I don't use them. I'm sure you don't give a Cathar's hackles about me, but there's an entire regiment of Imperial troops waiting for this gear. If you clear out those mongrels, I should be able to deliver the merchandise. Heck, I'll cut you in on a slice of the profits.
I've been looking for an excuse to get into a scrap.
So you'll do it? Maybe I'm not headed for financial ruin after all. The Wookiees and the Drawl are the ones I'm most concerned about. Thin their numbers a bit, and we'll be in business.
Verifying identity complete.
Please stand by for official communication from the Citadel.
Ah, good. The best of Imperial intelligence remains, even if the organization does not. I'm Moff Jayak. I have dire need of your assistance. 87 hours ago, the 5th Naval Patrol Group was attacked. All hands were lost. 1,239 servicemen total.
Has the Republic developed some kind of new weapon, a new ship class?
No, this attack was not carried out by Republic forces. Our servicemen were slaughtered by their own droids. We found the corpses orbiting in perfect rings around Aduba.
Is it possible the Republic tampered with our droids somehow?
We have investigated the matter thoroughly. The Republic was not involved. In fact, they seem to be facing similar circumstances. The attack on our ships was not an isolated incident. Droids elsewhere have disappeared or sabotaged our efforts. All of these incidents have been linked to a secret movement calling itself Directive 7, a cadre of rogue droids that plans to exterminate all life in the galaxy.
How am I only learning about these renegade droids now?
No one suspected they could be capable of so much. We've tried to keep the situation under wraps to avoid a panic. Time is against us. The renegades are already beginning to put their genocidal plans into motion. We must act now. I am organizing a strike against Directive 7's headquarters to begin as soon as possible. I would like you to spearhead the operation.
I can't promise anything.
I understand, of course, but I hope you will consider this matter a top priority. I am currently headquartered on the Imperial fleet. Come to the coordinates provided and I will brief you more fully on the operation. I hope to see you soon.
The connection has been closed. Thank you for your time.
Another day, another planet welcomed into our glorious empire. Pity the locals don't appreciate it. They should be thanking us. Instead, they fight, call us conquerors, oppressors. The Republic has poisoned their minds. But no matter. Their factories are in ruins, their supplies dwindle. Soon these radicals will be powerless.
You didn't seriously expect these people to welcome the Empire, did you?
We offer security. The patronage of the Emperor himself. Far better than the alternative. The rebels are scattered, desperate, reliant on a few supply caches to maintain their resistance. And we've located one such cache. It's heavily guarded, but confiscating those supplies will rob the insurgents of much-needed resources. Can I count on you for this?
I'll do whatever I can.
The rebels are hurting for supplies. They won't give up that cache without a fight.
Destroyed the rebels' supply cache.
Then we're one step closer to ending this pointless uprising. You've done the Empire a great service today. We may yet see this planet fall in line.